shot themselves in the heads. The people died alone in their beds. And poor old Mrs. Paul, she couldn't take it all. So she left in front of a train so that she wouldn't have to endure all of the pain.